Hello everyone and welcome, my name is Ali A. Thank you for tuning in for a very special Mario Kart Wii video. For those of you guys that don't know, literally tomorrow at the time of this video going up, a lot of online services for the Wii and DS will be turned off forever, and I will never be able to access Mario Kart Wii online after tomorrow. So for this special video, I'm going to be doing an hour-long video using multiple characters and having a load of fun. I was going to try and live stream it, but unfortunately, I had some issues with the live streaming option, so I decided just to make a very long video, and hopefully you guys enjoy it just the same. So although this is a sad time, and it sucks that we'll never be able to play this game online again, I've had a lot of fun with it, made a lot of awesome videos, and I've been lucky enough to already post an early Mario Kart 8 video. That'll be linked down below in the description, so make sure you're not missing out on that. So hopefully you guys are excited and pumped for a super long Mario Kart Wii video. Thank you for all of the support you've shown on my previous Mario Kart Wii videos. You guys are the best, and let's jump into some races. Alright guys, welcome to our very first race. I've got a star by my name, I've got a new character. Let's hope we can get a good start here. I have been playing a lot of Mario Kart 8, so I'm hoping that it doesn't screw me over a little bit in terms of definitely differences. Oh, hey buddy. Hey, buddy, old pal. I don't know why I sent two. Pretty sure I only sent one, but the game decides to send two. That's cool. Whatever it wants to do, just don't send a blue clutch red shell sent behind me, and I managed to pick up two of the blocks. So, I have a star by my name. If you want to know exactly why, I'm putting out a Super Smash Bros. Brawl video tomorrow, and I talk about it quite a lot in that video. Essentially, I recovered all of my account details from my original Wii and put it on my Wii U. And I've always been playing... Oh, that was bad. Wow. The smoke actually affected me. I mean, the squid actually affected me. I've never actually been affected by it before. That was a bad move. Basically, I recovered all my old Wii account details. That's why... Oh, no. That is bad. I need to get a quick start. Oh, my gosh. That is bad. Oh, my gosh. Nah, do not hit me. That would be worst ever. As long as I can get, like... something. Oh, that is something. That is something. That is something. That is something. See you later. So basically, I managed to get my star rating back. I managed to get all my characters back. It was good times, and I completely screwed that over. Luckily, he's in the cart, so he's going to be pretty slow. Hopefully, he doesn't hit me. I'm going to keep this behind me just in case he gets a random red shell. And I managed to get Rosalia, which is the one character I didn't have on my Wii U, which is awesome because she's really hard to get, so I'm glad about that. Come on, don't screw this up, boy. Get ourselves a first win. Woo! That is what I'm talking about. We start off the hour-long video with a win. Woo, so thank you guys, as I said, for tuning in. Really, really appreciate it. Within this hour-long video, what I hope to do is use Rosalia for around about 15 minutes. Then move to a different character for 15 minutes and another character. So hopefully using about four characters within this one video. And we get 77 points. Nice. I don't think my rating carried over from my Wii to my Wii U, unfortunately. I'm pretty sure it's just what it was before. At least that's what I think anyway. But it's almost 8,000, which is good. We've been aiming for that for a while. Wow, pardon me. So hopefully you guys are looking forward to this. I did want to try and stream it, unfortunately. Streaming a PC game is a lot easier than streaming a console game. And I tried to do it and it just, nothing synced up. It just didn't work out too well. So I thought rather than stressing about streaming it, I'll just set to work on doing a proper hour long video for you guys so you can enjoy the best content possible. And hopefully you guys enjoy that. It does suck that I'll never be able to play this game online again. And I had a lot of fun on the Wii. And this is where a lot of my very first online experiences started. But you know, sometimes good things have got to come to an end. But we have got, as I said, Mario Kart 8. And I'm so happy that I managed to get it early. Oh, man. So, so awesome. So, we've got a first place finish there. Is this the same one again? I'm not sure. It's another SNES course. Maybe the same one again. I'm not sure. Or similar. It's a SNES one. Okay. You got the same one again, friends. So, I'm going to be using some other characters as well. I've got all of the bikes and all of the carts unlocked. So, I'm going to be using some different bikes as well. Wow. Oh, I've got the timing in my head for Mario Kart 8. Mario Kart 8, you want to press the go button as soon as it becomes available on your screen, number 2. And within here, you don't want to do that. So, oh, buddy, I managed to get myself back into third. That's not too bad. Almost failed at the end there, but not... Okay, I'm going to send that. She got cheeky. She tried to hit me with a banana. Now she's got nothing left to protect her. What? Maybe she did have something to protect herself with. Alright. Alright, lady. I see how it is. We will have to come and take you down, my friend. Oh. Okay, I did not mean to send that. It's cool, though. It's cool. Oh, still an item box for me. This is good. Oh, man. If that person... Oh, baby. Okay, this is going to be interesting. Let's go. This is going to be extremely close. I think being in third... Oh, wow. I was going to say, I think being in third helps me, but... Probably not. I haven't said that. I was hoping. Oh, buddy. That's what happens when you try and overtake me. Bad things happen. Bad things happen, my friend. I was hoping to get a longer course, but seems like that wasn't going to be the case. What? How was I anywhere near that? Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? Oh my gosh. This is going to be a clutch final round. Like, I'm going to have to get myself something beast. I'm not going to risk it for a mushroom. I need something beast here. Oh, that is not what I wanted, but I'll take it. May screw someone over. Here we go. Here's another one. Here we go. This could be a clutch finish. Ooh, baby. Woo. Golden mushroom saved me. If it wasn't the power block, I probably could have got second there, actually. So, first and a third to start it off. Not too bad. Hopefully, we get a different course next time and some more points. That's what I'm talking about, baby. So, yeah, the start time on Mario Kart 8 is very, very different. I've been doing a lot of time trials in Mario Kart 8 to, like, try and get my timing as good as possible on the courses. And you want to press the go button, like, as soon as 2 appears. But, of course, in Mario Kart Wii, it's a little bit different. So, screwed me over at the beginning there, unfortunately. Luckily, it's quite a short course, so you can easily recover. Which is good. I'm going to keep on voting for Bowser's Castle. And hopefully, we can get ourselves a longer course. That would be pretty damn cool. So yeah, I've got everything unlocked here, which means I'm going to be using a small character, a medium character. I'm using a large character at the moment. I think I'll probably finish it off with a me character at the end as well. But yeah, hopefully you guys are going to be looking forward to this. Let me know if you guys have ever played this game before, if you just like watching it. I think the biggest difference is, I guess I can talk about differences actually, between this game and Mario Kart 8. This game is very, I'd say sort of clunky and jolty. Like, you don't really stick to the course very well. It's hard to explain, but like if you do a sharp corner wrong, or if you hit something, like, you instantly stop. Mario Kart 8 is a lot more forgiving. You stick to the track a lot easier. If you hit something, you don't like instantly stop. You just slow down a little bit. I like Mario Kart 8 so far, from what I've played of it at least. And I put out part 1, as I keep on saying. Part 2 and part 3 will be out. I'm gonna put that all behind me. Should definitely hit someone, I hope. Oh, buddy, sharp corner there. Sharp corner. I don't think I voted for this. Did I vote for this course? No, I don't think I did. But I like it. I'm glad. Whoever did, GG. That was a good vote, my friend. I dig it. I'm so not used to doing wheelies, because wheelies just aren't in. They're not in Mario Kart 8. I'm actually really enjoying using karts in Mario Kart 8. So you're going to see a lot of kart action, which is awesome as well, because a lot of you guys... got a little bit sick of me using the same stuff over, which is fair enough. Fair enough. But when you don't use the best stuff in Mario Kart 8, like, it's a pretty competitive Mario Kart game. Things just turn sour. Oh my gosh, okay. Okay, blue shell, I should be able to recover from this, I reckon. Yep, should be able to recover from this, nice. Good stuff. That is also not in Mario Kart 8, I test it out, and unfortunately it's not in the game. The ability to, basically do a boosted start, so basically get a skid without moving, was one of the techniques I actually found in the original Wii game back in the day. And it's really good for recovering, especially with slow characters like ooh, just missed that banana. I don't actually know how I missed it, but I did. I'm going to take that. I've got a character right behind, which is not very good. I'm getting used to a new control system as well on the Wii U. I'm actually using the classic controller. Really? Oh my gosh, okay. Oh, okay, okay. There we go. That's probably good timing, that lightning strike, actually. It screwed over him as well, the person who's ahead of me. He was on my tail for a long time. Oh, a mushroom, okay. Also, one of the things I found in Mario Kart 8 is the fact that the item luck is a lot more balanced. Like, in first place, quite a few times I've got mushrooms, I've gotten the new item, the horn item that allows you to block the blue shell, which is a massively useful item. It doesn't just block blue shells, it drops red shells, bananas, other things like thwomps. It's extremely, extremely useful. Now, technically, I should be catching this guy up, because I do have the faster bike, so If I can keep my racing line in check, then I should be able to catch him up. Hopefully, just a little bit. I got two blue shells. This guy deserves at least one, surely. Okay, here we go. This guy's screwed, I reckon. Ooh, there was a mushroom there. I'm saving this mushroom. Maybe I shouldn't be doing this. Oh, yeah, we've got Luma as well. Oh, literally just as I say that. Wow! What the hell? The red shell went for him and not me. What the? What? All right, mate. I will take that. Absolutely no idea why that was the case. Oh, baby. This is going to be so, so close. This is going to be so... I should be able to keep this lead as long as I don't screw up. I am the faster bike, but he did just get an item box. Oh, no. Oh, that was it. That was it, my friend. To be fair, he probably deserved the win just for the fact that I have no idea. No. I'm not losing second place. There. He probably deserves the win. I have no idea that red shell hit him rather than me, but it did. Second place finish. That was really, really close. I enjoyed that. I really enjoyed that. Very close races indeed. What's it? Rosalia is a really good character. I think the baby version of her is in Mario Kart 8. I think the full version of her is in Mario Kart 8 as well. I haven't unlocked the full version of her at least. But the little thing next to her, I think it's called a Luma. Or like, it's in basically Mario Galaxy. It's quite cool. But yeah. Having fun so far. First to a gold, a third of bronze, and then a second a silver. Not too bad at all. So that is pretty damn sweet, my friends. I am happy with that. I think I've also unlocked a Dolphin Dasher, which is a medium bike, which I've been wanting to use for ages, but it's so hard to unlock. So hard to unlock on Mario Kart. We have to go through like mirror mode and get like 1-star rating on all of the mirror mode tracks or something. Luckily, now that I've sent the data over to my Wii U, I have it. Which means you can do some cheeky shortcuts because it's got really good off-roading ability. I'll show you guys. It should be really good fun. Look at that character in the bottom right. The woman with like massive lips. Nice one. Nice one. Maybe her grandma's playing. Who knows? Who knows? Koopa Cape's coming up. Okay, which ones of these do I like? Ghost Valley I like. Bowser Castle I like. Ghost Valley I like. Oh, there's some horrible ones in there. Ghost Valley, I will take it. It's a bit of a like screw-you-over map because like anything can happen. It can be really, really good, and then at the same time, it can be really, really bad. So let's see what happens here. This could go anyway. That's the cart, actually. The cart that he's using is the one I want to use, the Dolphin Dasher. Yeah, buddy. Got myself a perfect start. I'm not going to go for the shortcut, because I don't think I need to risk it. And if I screw up, it's a pretty bad one to screw up. Okay, they both went for it. Maybe I should have gone for it. Oh, well, it's cool. It's cool. Nothing to fret over quite yet. I'm going to smash that guy in the back. It's not actually quicker to do that. I probably shouldn't have done that, but... I missed a jump, Buzzer. You know what? If I miss a jump, screw it. I'm just going to go for it. Should I go for it? Yeah, let's go for it. Yeah, it's not too hard. There's like a quicker way of doing it. If you actually skid onto it, you can actually take it a little bit sharper. Now, I'm scared of this guy. Yes, that's what I was scared of. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. That's a really... That jump you don't actually want to hit. It's actually there to slow you down. So, here we go. Managed to get that off. Nice. Let's go for the jump again. Ooh, it's a tricky jump, man. You need, like, maximum speed. And if you don't have maximum speed, it can really screw you over. Damn it. I really wanted an item there. Not gonna lie. I'm definitely faster than... Oh, what the hell? Is that how quick it is? Oh my gosh, guys, that was over in like 2 seconds. I'm sorry, that was absolutely crazy. Another second place finish. Me and this guy battling out. We definitely need to try and beat this dude. He is pretty good. I'm looking forward to using that Dolphin Dasher, though. I haven't used it in absolutely years, so it's going to be a lot of fun. I may do... Maybe at the end I'll use a cart. Like, I'll do badly, but I may use a cart. We may be able to get 8,000, guys, within this video, which would be absolutely sick. But I mean, this woman, Ileona, shout out to her. She's pretty damn good. She knows what she's doing. I like it, my friend. I like it. There are some really cool characters in Mario Kart 8. There's Metal Mario. There's Gold, Pink, Peach. Bit weird. And there's lots of Koopalings. I really wanted there to be like a secret character, but they didn't reveal. And it's still a possibility that there's a secret character in the game. Because I know a lot of reviewers have got the game early. I've got the game early. I don't know of anyone that has completed the whole game yet. I'm sure there's some people out there, but... I don't know, we'll have to see. Like, it kind of sucks because they revealed all of the characters within Mario Kart 8 before the game even came out. And although it's cool, some the characters are cool, The fact they threw in like 7 or 8 of the Koopalings that are like the Bowser's minions means that like a lot of the new character slots were just taken up straight away. So I was hoping for some more cool ones. But I guess Gold Pink Peach is quite interesting. Quite interesting to say the least, my friends. So yeah, going to be having a lot of fun. And I'm looking forward to, I'm also going to be using a, I'm not sure which small character I use. I may use small Luigi or small Mario, I'm not sure. But so far, I am enjoying Resilia. Now, this course is going to massively benefit. For dude next to me. Because it's an off-road course. Oh, man. She tried to go for the cheeky nudge. I wasn't having any of that. Iliona. You cheeky little rat, mate. Why'd she do that? Now, does that go all the way around the track and come back? I'm not sure. I'm not sure why she decided to throw that. Oh, gosh. That Ilione person knows it. That Jimona guy as well. He's got 2-star rating. Not bad at all. Nothing to be laughed at. Oh, yes, please. I'm going to throw that away. Definitely. Hey, see you, dudes. Oh, buddy. That German guy wants me to take it. I don't think so, buddy. I'm not taking that off you. Even if you pay me, mate. Throw that behind me. Think that may have got someone. Oh, I was just about to use it. Oh, man. Lightning strikes. So one thing in Mario Kart 8 that kind of sucks is that the likelihood of, like, all the... Oh, get out of my way, mate. Get out of my way, man. Oh, wow. Is that really how close we are to the leaders? Okay. Wow, man. Everyone is going for me. Jeez. Holy cow. And the item luck in this game, like, is just crazy. Like, the likelihood of big items coming up is really high. So if you're in first, like, you just get screwed over so much. What they've done in Mario Kart 8 is balance out the carts, balance out the bikes a little bit more. Oh, damn, I really wanted that item there. I'm going to take that one instead. Oh, wow. Wow, seriously. Seriously, game. I get a single mushroom, and then it decides to send out that. Nice one. I need to get myself... Oh, no. Okay, I need to get myself an item box. Yes, buddy, that is what I wanted. Again, a single mushroom. Yay, cheers, game. Really useful, but that didn't hit me, which is good. He's in a bike, a cart, so which means he's going to be really, really slow. Again, I don't know why I did that in first place. Maybe it'll come back and hit the person. Nope, it broke. Okay, that almost hit me. Oh, my gosh. So, yeah, in Mario Kart 8, they've balanced out the carts and everything a lot more. Luckily, that guy didn't come and hit me. What a hero. He could easily have screwed me over there. Oh, this could be a nice little picking for me. Thank you. We'll come around here with probably a sharp corner. Oh, baby. Can I pick up an item? No, I can't. Oh, man. This is going to be... What the heck? Why did people not get hit by the items? Why did they not... No comment. No, no. Oh my gosh. Everyone is like that close to each other. Like that close. Mario Kart Wii is absolutely mad. I haven't had a chance to play Mario Kart 8 online yet. Okay, fourth. I will take that. Ilononio, minus 100. She got screwed over. Alright, so we have now been using Resilia for about 15 minutes. I think it's time to change character. So, you know what? I could just do it with you guys. No, it'll be easy if I just transition to it. So I'll see you guys in a second with a different character. Welcome guys back again. I am on the bike which I've really been wanting to use, which is indeed the Dolphin Dasher. And we have got ourselves Daisy, so it should be nice and fast. I'm not going to wheelie around these guys because if they hit me, they will completely and utterly screw me over. This bike, man, is awesome. Absolutely awesome. She just hit her own banana. I don't even know what to say to that. So this bike is really good for off-roading. So I can go straight to this water. I can still wheelie. I can still do everything. I don't really lose much of my abilities when I, oh my gosh, that person's going to be so close. Oh, clutch. Oh my gosh, so clutch. All right, Hooper, he's got a star rating, so he knows what he's doing. But, oh man, he took both the items. That kind of sucks, actually. So I, if I wanted to, could just go straight through here, I reckon. No problem at all. Would definitely slow me down, but a lot quicker going all the way around the edge. And that, my friends, is why this bike is absolutely awesome. There was actually quite a lot of world records set with this bike, even though it's not the fastest bike in the game. So, it's pretty damn cool. I don't think there's an off-road option within Mario Kart 8, but I know... Hopefully that'll hit someone. But I know there is something like a... Oh, I hit Hooper. Lol, unlucky Hooper. I know there's like a traction option or something, which like is something to do with how well your cart sticks to the ground or something. I'm not really sure. Like, the fact that I can just go straight through this, I do lose quite a lot of speed, but it's definitely quicker than going around the edge, in my opinion, I think, and I hope. Nice. Alright, I think I'm good, guys. I don't want to say anything unless, like, a blue shell comes out of nowhere, which could easily happen. And a random box. Boom, baby. The Dolphin Dasher in action. It's absolutely awesome. Daisy's over the top. I'm over the top. Whew, let's go, baby. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Only 30 points. It's quite a small lobby, actually. I thought there were 6 people. There's only 5. I think someone may have left. I'm not sure. Not sure, but we are getting closer and closer to that 8,000 rating. I'm hoping more people join the lobby. I'm actually going to choose a specific course, which is good for doing like a little bit of a cheeky technique. Hopefully, I can get it to come up. So, I think if I can find... There we go, there we go. Mario Raceway is a cheeky little shortcut you can take on the Dolphin Dash and you don't lose any speed. It's a really good bike, really good bike. So, yeah. Mario Kart 8, I haven't had a chance to play online yet. I know that the ranking system is definitely different to this game. I think it's more similar to Mario Kart 3DS, which is where you start with 1,000 points. And you pretty much just continually gain points the more you race. And it's more... Okay, Luigi Circuit, that's cool. It's more of like a reflection of how much you play the game. But again, I haven't fully played it. So if you want to see gameplay, it'll probably be out in about a week and a half from now. Actually, more close to 2 weeks, but... Just want to make sure I get the start right. There we go. Get out of the way of everyone. Make sure they don't hit me with their stupid carts. So yeah, the bikes do act extremely differently in Mario Kart 8. They're really weird. They don't have the ability to wheelie, which is one of the main abilities of the bikes. You can just get so much speed just on the straights and on the corners by doing sharp cornering. And then really good wheeling as well. So it's interesting. The bikes now take a really weird cornering pattern. Like, I've tried to use bikes and it's just really weird. I need to use them a little bit more to get used to it. It's so different to what I'm used to in Mario Kart Wii. And they can actually get the double boost from taking a corner. So if you corner for long enough, then you can actually, hopefully that comes just at the right time. Thank you. Oh man, if that power had come a second earlier, it would have broken. Actually, would it have? Oh, no, 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 no. That's not good. I'm going to have to go into boost mode. I may get crushed here. Oh, that dude. Wow. Wow. Get owned, Koopa. Oh, it's Hooper. What the heck? Why did I think it was? Did I call him Hooper? I'm not sure. Oh, no. That's not good. I want something better than that. Wow. How did it not hit Hooper? What the heck? All right. I'm going to have to go for a godly item kick here. I'm going to have to get like a golden mushroom or something. That is what I'm talking about. I don't think anyone's got a lightning because they would have used it by now. So I'm going to go for it. I am going to go for it. Going to go for it. Cut around here. Get myself in a second place. That is how you go from last to second, baby. Hooper, you ain't going to crush me, my friends. And I get 1 point. Hooper's getting owned here, the poor guy. Sandra lost points. Wow. She's only at 4,000. That's kind of harsh. Poor Sandra. She's just like a lady in like a middle 40s. Oh, 9 people. That is what I'm talking about, baby. The more people, the better. So yeah, I'm going to choose the same track and hopefully we can get it. And then we'll be able to do a little bit of a shortcut for you guys. So yeah, very excited to show you guys Mario Kart 8. Unfortunately, I did a few battle mode videos in Mario Kart Wii. I found a lot of fun. I think battle mode was the best on doubled. I think in all honesty, battle mode has just got worse and worse and worse and worse and worse. If you've ever played Double Dash on the GameCube, battle mode was so much fun. If you've ever played it on the DS, I still found it really, really fun. Mario Kart Wii, it was okay, but it was kind of like overlooked. Like, people didn't really play it too much. 3DS version, again, I think people overlooked it even more. And then battle mode in Mario Kart 8, like, it doesn't even have its own tracks. They just take the multiplayer tracks and you are just playing as if you're playing battle mode. It's really, really weird. I'm not sure why they did that, but they did. So you probably won't be seeing many battle mode videos. Maybe one, maybe a few when the game first came out. Oh, we both voted for Mario Raceway. Cheers, dude. Was that Hooper by any chance, or was it somebody else? I don't know. Let's see. Let's find out, my friends. Let's find out. I don't know who it was. It may have been Hooper. I'm not sure. So he's got... Oh, he doesn't have a Dolphin Dash. Unlucky, mate. You don't have the sickest bike in the game. I'd say for online races, this is probably the best, bike in the game, just because of the fact it has good acceleration. Oh no, that is not good. Oh my gosh, how did I manage to avoid her? I do not know. Oh wow, okay. So this is what I'm going to do. Hopefully it works. Yes, it does. You can cut straight across there. Didn't work quite as effectively as I wanted to, but definitely worked. Okay, see you, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. Do not overtake me. Oh no, she got a slipstream. She got a slipstream, I think. Oh, I hit it with my banana as well. Just realized. Huh? Nice. Another banana. Come up behind me. Oh no. Oh no. Did that hit anybody else? I don't think it did. Oh yeah, it did. Huh? Poor Mario getting hit. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're getting obliterated. This is going to be an extremely tough race, guys. This is going to... What the heck? Did he get a slipstream as well? I think he just boosted into me. Hooper being an absolute noob cake. Mate, it's me versus Hooper. Although, to be fair, I'm demolishing him, really. Right, this. Please do not get a lightning strike. Please, gods. Please, Mario Kart gods. Do not give anyone a lightning strike. There we go. That is why we do not want anyone to get a lightning strike. I don't want to go on the grass. I'm pretty sure it's going to end soon. That guy is lagging so bad. He is so far behind. Where even is he? Nobody even knows. I'm just going to go up here. Okay, I think that may have even hit him. He. I don't even know, friends. I do not even know. That guy's getting absolutely pooped on, though. Probably playing like a 0.001 megabit connection to be jumping around that much. But, you know, it's cool. There is actually a Wii LAN adapter. Mate, I do not trust that guy. I'm going to hit him. And, like, it's going to put me off. And I'm not even going to realize it. There we go. Nice. I probably should have gone for the sneaky shortcut there. Just because. Actually, no. I shouldn't have done. Because I was slow from the power thing, actually. So... And those little piranhas you see on the side there, you can actually get them as an item within Mario Kart 8. No. Okay, this is going to be bad. It's going to have to get a quick response. Here we go. I may have been able to recover that just in time. If I have, then I am literally going to be so happy. Okay, come on. There we go. A little bit of a boost off there. Oh, my. Come on. Let's go, baby. That's why I chose that course. Managed to get ourselves a first place finish. We are doing extremely well. I'm happy. Really, really happy. Whew. Daisy, Dolphin Dasher, you're an absolute beast combo. So yeah, those little piranhas you're seeing within the little pipes, you can actually get them as an item. So you hold a pipe as you drive and the piranha like eats things. It eats items on the road. It eats other players on the road. And each time it bites, it actually boosts you forwards. I didn't know that until I started playing the game myself. So it's a really, really good item. That guy last? I feel so bad for him, man. I think he's about to cross the... Wait, is he 2 laps behind? I think he may be 2 laps behind, guys. I don't even know. I feel so bad for him. Come on, buddy. You can make it. There we go. Getting ourselves 50 points. We have made it into the 8,000 club, but only just. We could easily lose this, my friends. Easily lose this. Another race with Daisy? I think so. I'm trying to keep track of time to make sure that we're doing about 15 minutes of each character. Making sure it's going to be similar. Actually, I wanted to use Mario just because it is Mario Kart. But Daisy's a good character. We'll use Baby Mario. Or maybe Baby Luigi. I like Baby Luigi. We'll go with the baby one next, guys. And then we'll finish it off, as I said, with a Mii character as well. It's going to be an extremely long video. But hopefully you guys enjoy it. Oh, yeah. I don't know what, like, the choices in terms of, like, choosing courses and stuff within Mario Kart 8. Hopefully, it's a good system. It'd probably be very similar to this, to be honest. What? We still haven't got Bowser's Castle. I'm going to keep voting for it, guys. We've been voting for it for, like, half an hour. It still doesn't come up. Whew, baby. But, yeah, bikes are weird. Like, they sort of jump forward, go forward, and then cut in. I don't know. They're weird, man. They're really weird. Really, really weird. And also what I've been doing when I've been playing Mario Kart 8 is I've literally noted down every single time I've unlocked anything in the game. So I'm making a full list of how to unlock everything in the game. So I'll let you guys know how to unlock everything, assuming I've done everything by the time the game comes out. But I should have done, guys. So yeah, let's see how we are going to be doing in this race. Oh man, sorry guys, I wish the same courses weren't coming up, but... Can't do anything about it, unfortunately. It is, though, another good off-roading course for my friend Daisy here. We do have Dry Bowser on a bike. And a fast bike at that as well. So, I don't know how this... Oh, no, I didn't mean to place that. Whatever. Whatever. I know Dry Bowser 100% will not be able to go through this water. Unless he's got an item, so... I'm going to be able to go through here again. Something a lot of the other guys will not be able to do. I honestly didn't use this bike, I don't think, very much when the game was out, when I played it a lot. So, I'm going to send that behind. Should hit someone. Normally, on such a long straight, it will hit someone. Oh, what the heck? Did I hit... What? Did it hit someone? Apparently, it did. I'm going to go straight to the middle again, because screw it. YOLO. There we go. Didn't really slow me down very much. Slow down the others a lot. Some of the guys are taking the really long route, which is a bad idea on their behalf. Uh-oh. This is bad. That thing is right next to me. Okay, I need to get out of the way of that. See? 1 second you're ahead in this game. Next second. Oh my gosh, that guy almost absolutely destroyed me. Oh no, Hooper. Oh, buddy. This is going to be an insanely... Having said that I was miles ahead, I am no longer miles ahead. Oh, I picked up an item. This could be godly. This is 100% godly. You know, sometimes the Mario gods like to look fondly upon you. I'm praying to the gods, but they don't do anything bad to me now. I'm going to keep this green shell just for a second. I may try and hit Cooper. Can I hit him? Hey! Hey! I just absolutely owned Cooper. I cost him 2 spots. I mean, Hooper. I keep calling him Cooper. I'm an idiot. All right, guys, we're back in. Basically, my controller just died, which cost me the start of this race, unfortunately. And for some reason, just as I said I was going to do another race, the game went mad laggy. Like, it took, like, probably 2 or 3 minutes just to get out of the lobby, just to, like, for the next lobby to load up. Really, really weird. But I've gone for another off-road course, which is really, really good, as I said, for this kind of stuff. So hopefully it can put us in a really good position. I'm going to drop that behind me and hopefully hit someone with it. Hopefully get out of the way of that person. Nope, not going to be able to get out of the way of that person. Cheeky. Oh, but that's going to boost me right up. Now, I could have taken the left-hand side, but I decided, you know what? It's probably better for me at this stage if I just go for this. I'm going to send out some of these. Start hitting people. Hopefully hit Hooper with one of them, maybe. Who knows? Me and Hooper, mate. That guy, I've just been gunning for him the whole time. Oh, I managed to get an item out of that. Somehow I managed to get an item. I must be able to hit someone with this. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Gonna stay out the way of that person for a little bit. Gonna get myself an item. Can I not? Oh gosh, I'm gonna send that forwards. Hopefully knock him out. Should be able to knock him out. I don't think there's anything to protect himself with. That person. Oh man, I thought that person was gonna be gunning for me. Oh boy, I went into the wrong part of the course. Luckily, good old Daisy picking it up like an absolute machine. She is a god. I'm gonna take a cheeky little shortcut here. Not a big shortcut, but just like a little cheeky one while I'm gliding. Okay, I'm going to be going... I need like a... Oh, man. Okay, this is good. I could potentially... Oh, buddy. Okay, this is good. This is good. This is good. No! No! How? I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. I just cost myself a win. Potentially. Potentially even more. No! Are you kidding me? I was nowhere near that blast. Godsend. Godsend. I probably should have gone to the left, I reckon. I'm not sure. Yeah, I probably should have gone to the left. Oh, well. Oh, no. Ooh, I think I undertook her. Holy cow. That was intense. So that is going to be our final game with Daisy. Basically, when the lobby started up, it was took ages, so we jumped straight into it. Hopefully. There we go, another 23 points. We're now at 8,100. We are demolishing, so I'm going to change character, guys, and I'll see you in a second. Welcome back, my friends. We are now onto the small character. I've got myself Baby Luigi, because I prefer Luigi over Mario. Probably just because I'm really skinny like Luigi, to be honest, so I am not... Oh, wow. I was going to go for that end one, but I guess not. Now, there are some really good players in this lobby. Each time I'm changing character, I'm changing lobby as well. And I'm hoping that person doesn't squish me. For example, there's someone in here with 9,000 score, so extremely high score, which is great. It means that if I do well, I should be rewarded some even more points. And we have done well so far today. I think this is going to be a little bit trickier than what we've had so far, so just a word of warning. I'm going to... Oh, baby, that was good. Oh, if I could have got that item, that would have been 100% epic. All right, the person in first is... probably going to be the person that has 9,000 score. But if I can hang around in close second, maybe a blue shell can come. That would be the godliest thing. Oh man, that last race though with Daisy, holy cow. How close was that, eh? Oh my gosh, that almost destroyed me. Alright. That's the guy of 9,000, not the other person. So that is not actually, the person that's in first doesn't actually have 9,000, which is interesting. I just smashed him with a red shell, unlucky mate. Yes, boys. Yes, boys. Yes, boys. Hopefully he's only got one of them. Think he does. The old man is another, I believe, good player, so. Oh, went for a risky. Oh my gosh, okay, went for a risky move there. That was extremely. Oh my gosh, he just demolished me. Luckily, this thing has good acceleration. No! Oh, Ali, what are you doing, mate? No! Oh my gosh! I'm panicking, mate. I am choking. I am nervous. I am nervous. Right. Another item that could be a god item. Oh, it's a protection item. I'll take it. Should protect me from anything that may come from anybody behind me. Assuming a blue shell doesn't come. Okay, I'll take that. Holy cow. Sorry for the shouting. I almost fell off the edge of the race. And then I almost smashed into a car. And if either of those things had happened, I could have forgotten third place. I could have forgotten third place. I think the person of 9,000 came fourth, actually. Yep, he lost 41 points. I got 37. This is the great thing about lobbies filled with people with lots of scores. We've got an 8,000, almost 9,000, a high 8,000, me low 8,000, 9,777. This is a really, really good lobby, which is perfect. Absolutely perfect, my friend. Guys, it's so hot today. I'm in here with a onesie, and my window's wide open. It's hot, man. It is really hot. I've still been voting for Bowser's Castle. Still ain't come up, my friends. Still ain't come up, my friends. I really need to do an hour-long Call of Duty video, actually. I did one for my 2 millionth video. People absolutely loved it. It's just a lot harder to record 2 hours worth of Call of Duty. I mean, an hour's worth of Call of Duty compared to, like, an hour's worth of this, for example. Whew. Maybe. Let me know if you guys are picking up Mario Kart 8. I know a lot of people in the comment section of my Mario Kart 8 video said that they really want to play it, but they haven't got a Wii U, and they can't really justify buying a Wii U. I would say that come the end of this year, when both Smash Bros. And both Mario Kart 8 are out around Christmas time, then that would be really, really good, I reckon. Really, really good. All right, guys, let's do this. All right, you ready? I like this track. We got a Luigi in first. Nice. That's what I like to see, baby. So, the reason I went for Baby Luigi is, as I said, I really like Luigi, man. He's an absolutely awesome character. There is... let's talk about shortcuts as well. I'm going to talk about everything Mario Kart 8 related. So, from what I could find, like, I love shortcuts in Mario Kart 8. Like, I would play the GameCube version, Double Dash, when I was like, oh, no. Oh, I didn't mean to drop... Oh, that was a bad move, my bad. I didn't mean to drop that banana. If I haven't dropped that banana, this could be a different story. Let me go for that. Okay. Three mushrooms, I'll take it. Not too bad. Now, you don't want to boost over this part. So, just keep it real. Keep it real. I'm just going to go straight through the middle. Go straight down here. Save myself one extra mushroom. Hopefully. Ooh, buddy. Okay. Unlucky, dude. I'm probably not going to be able to go through that one. Actually, you know what? Hey, wow, fourth place, golden mushroom. That is what I'm talking about, friends. That is the item of a god. Still didn't put me anywhere further up the field, but definitely helped me out. I'm not going to complain. This is a tough field of opponents. That guy got absolutely demolished by an item. He came second last time. Again, as far as I'm aware, you don't want to go for that boost on that part there, so I'm just going to leave it alone. I'm going to go for a cheeky boost there. I think that probably helped me out a little bit. This is a very close pack. The guys in first and second are doing extreme... What? Wow, that was a extremely good throw. Fair play to that guy. I've never done this before, but I'm going to go for an item now. Just... No! Okay. Fine, fine. You want that to happen, huh? You want that to happen, huh? Is that how you want to play this game? Fine. I'm here to play the game. Godly! Godly! Ali A Mario Kart God. No. 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 This could be my first poor... Yeah, I'm going to get squished for that, dude. 100%. Or not. All right. Oh, my gosh. That item luck I had just then, like, literally was perfect, though. Okay, this is gonna be... No. I did not just do that. I did not just pull out a fourth place. I just pulled a fourth place out of the bag. I have no idea how I managed that. I was given all the tools to execute well there. I'd never gone to that left part of the track. You know where the boxes were? In literally years. Literally years. But it saved me. Got myself two items in a row. If I kept that golden mushroom, it would have really helped me. But still, getting positive points for coming fourth. Not going to complain, my friends. Not going to complain at all. That is absolutely awesome. Ooh, baby. I've been losing track of how many races we've done with Baby Luigi, but I don't think we've done too many. Shortcuts. I was talking about shortcuts. I'm sorry, guys. I think about something, then the race kicks in, and it just goes absolutely mad. So I'm still going to go for Bowser's Castle, which doesn't come up. So when I played Double Dash, which is my first Mario Kart game, I was rubbish at it. I had to get someone to come over to help me complete the game. I was so bad at it. But I was like 7 or 8 or something. I was young. I loved shortcuts. Like, if I could find a shortcut, I was like, this is sick, mate. Bowser Castle's come up. Not the Bowser Castle I wanted, but a Bowser Castle. Have people disconnected? Nope. Okay. For a second, I thought people are disconnected. I probably won't be able to beat the people in first and second because they've got such fast carts. Damn it. I really want an item there. That's unlucky. Alright, I'm just going to keep my distance. So, I love shortcuts. Shortcuts, like, were just really exciting to me. Because, like, it felt like I glitched the game almost. Like, I found a way to get around the map quicker and I absolutely loved it. On Mario Kart Wii, I like to think I know every shortcut on the map. I didn't mean to throw that, by the way. That was a bad move. And on Mario Kart Wii, Mario Kart 8, there's less shortcuts and more just sort of, like, alternate paths from what I've experienced anyway. So, like, there aren't any huge time-saving shortcuts that I found, at least. Like, you've got to remember, I haven't had the game for very long at all, so... I'm going to throw another item at him. Hopefully, I can actually hit him this time. I'm going to kick that guy in the bum. Wow, he managed to block it? Okay. GG, my friend. GG. I love races like this, where it's just really, really close. And it's just everyone executing to their fullest of ability. Let's hit that corner nice and sharply. No. Okay, I'm going to use my item now. Oh my gosh. Okay, that almost... Nah, man. He came through with a clutch little... Nah. Okay, that's bad. Nah, that was bad. That was really bad. Okay. It's cool, though. No need to panic quite yet. Getting yourself an item. That's what I'm talking about. Triple shells. We're going to throw one of them. Actually pick up another item as well. Going to go for another one. Going to go for another one. Wow, what the hell? None of the items actually hitting anyone. There we go. What the heck? What happened there, mate? That was a bit weird. I'm going to be going through here, picking myself up a cheeky second spot. Guy in first has got a lot of leeway. He does, as I say, got the fastest bike in the game, fastest character in the game. It's going to be extreme. Oh, I was like a pixel away from hitting that banana, not going to lie. Oh, no, that's bad. That was bad. I just cost myself second place. Oh, or not. Hello. There's a lot of... Those guys, you know what? I forget that the best players in the game, they know how to place bananas. Like, if you can place bananas in the most, like, awkward positions, like this guy, like, there's bananas everywhere. Clearly, he's done that on purpose. You can really screw people over. Now, I'm actually worried here because I am actually in a worse position than the person first because I don't think... Oh, having said that, this will definitely screw him over a little bit. Definitely won't kill him, though, however. I don't think. I can try and send this off at him and see what happens. No! No! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nah, I just screwed up so bad. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I had second place locked away. I thought I could try and avoid the red shell. I thought I could avoid the red shell by going off to the left, the red shell hitting the fire, and then me coming back onto a course. I should have just got hit by the red shell, like literally. I shouldn't have fired my red shell, that's the problem. If I hadn't fired my red shell, we would have been fine. I think I've been doing a lot. I have probably gone well over, but whatever, we'll do another race. It's cool. I'm so sorry, guys. I should have got myself some more positive points there. Oh, man. That's all right, though. It's all right. Still 8,000. Still at 8,000. Oh, man. Intense, my friends. Absolutely intense. There are also different weight categories within Mario Kart Wii. There's heavy, medium, and light. And I don't think there are any other categories. And you also get different vehicles within each category. Specific weight category vehicles. However, in Mario Kart 8, which is a bit surprising to me, you get vehicles used by every class. Okay, this is redemption. This has been given to me as a choice of redemption. If I can finish top three, then I have proven the Mario gods right. And I am meant to be the chosen one for this game. So I am going to prove that the Mario Kart's gods made a good decision. Okay, I'm going to keep that behind for as long as I can. These guys are literally on my tail. Okay, I'm just going to keep on going. Oh, I'm such an idiot, guys. Mario Kart Wii, like, as I said, like, compared to Mario Kart 8, it's really twitchy, if it makes any sense. Like, if you make, like, a little mistake, you get absolutely screwed over for it. It's very, very different to Mario Kart 8, which is, I think, did I just get confused? I'm sorry, guys. Talking and playing at the same time is a lot harder than it looks. Okay, this guy is going to be on my tail the whole time. Like, the guy in first even got hit by a blue shell. I just didn't capitalize him. The reason I sent out a red shell was because I was being really cheeky. I was hoping I could hit him with the red shell. And after you've been hit by the blue shell, maybe capitalize on the fact that you've been hit by two items and try and get myself a... Oh, that was close. Try and get myself a first place finish, but it was a bit too risky. I'm not going to lie. Yeah, as you can see, he's a lot faster than me, man. Oh, wait, what the hell? All right. I am uploading a video as I make this, so it may be a little bit laggy. Okay, he did that perfectly. Wow. I normally would say don't go for that jump just because it's too risky, but he took it like a man. Just don't get squished. Oh, but how did he get that in third? That is a god item. I think a blue shell's coming. I think. I'm not sure, though. I'm not sure. Oh, my gosh. Okay, this is getting intense. Us three are definitely the pack leaders, but I think the person in third, I think the Donkey Kong, Funky Kong's going to win it. I think. I don't know why. I just think that he is going to get, like, a mushroom or something really, really useful. And just power passes both. Because the item luck within third is so much better than within second or first. Like, I'm just feeling it, man. Oh, my God. No! Yeah, okay. I'd have been squished there. I told you. I honestly think Funky Kong's going to go on and win it. I probably should have waited for that item. I may have been able to get a god item, but... It's cool. It's cool. Unless I get, like, something ridiculous now, I think it's all over. I told myself I wanted the first... top three finish. I think I've done myself well. I am the slowest character out of our three. Luigi, Donkey Kong, me. I'm the slowest. I will take that. So I think that's going to finish it off. I've redeemed myself. I got myself a third place finish. 45 minutes in. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. You're absolutely awesome. And let's just see how many points we got. And then we'll jump into our final character. We're going to be using the Mii. Let's see how we did. Hopefully we got some points back there. Wow, 8 points. Okay then. Still not bad. Thank you guys, and I'll see you with a new character. Alright guys, and welcome to the final part of my Mario Kart Wii Online video. Cool. Let's go! So I decided to switch up and change to Mario rather than using the Mii. It's getting bashed around. I thought, you know what? I used the Mii within my last Mario Kart Wii Online video. If you missed that, I'll be linked down below in the description. And I started with Mario on my very first Mario Kart Wii video. So let's... Oh! And that, for you guys, is Mario Kart. Sometimes you just get absolutely screwed over. So I thought, you know what? We started Mario. Let's end with Mario and see what we can do here. And on top of that, he's a medium character. So we can use a Dolphin Dasher, which is an absolute beast. Absolutely love it. Not sure if I mentioned... Oh, Bullet Bill. We actually got the Bullet Bill. Awesome. Oh, man. Come on, baby. Unfortunately... in between the last part and this part, as you can see, I'm wearing different clothes. It's just so, so hot. I had to wear something different. I got stuck in a few races because if you don't quit out of a lobby, then it will keep you in that lobby and you have to race. And I just turned my Wii off and didn't realize, or my Wii U off, sorry, and didn't realize that it put me in the next race, and you lose like 250, 300 points or something. So I am massively set back in points. Like, we were at 8,000 and now we're at like 7,700 or something. So hopefully, after me screwing up like an idiot, hopefully we can at least get ourselves back to 8,000 to finish off this video. That would be the perfect goal. That would be the absolutely perfect goal. But here we are. Let's see if I can hit this dude with... didn't look like it hit him, but it did. Oh. I almost went up the edge there. I wonder if you're supposed to go up the edge. Oh my gosh, no banana troll. Please don't squish me. Please do not squish me. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. I got a dolphin. I'm riding a dolphin. You can't be cruel to animals. Oh, yes. All right. Good, good, good. All right. Mario Kart, man. Absolutely crazy. But yeah, I still remember the first day I got this. I'm going to use the shortcut over here. Thank you. I still remember the first day I got this. I actually ordered a lot of my games from, I think, Game. Back in the day, Game UK. This is like years and years ago, like 5, 6, 7 years ago. And I ordered Super Smash Bros. Brawl from them, and it came a day early. And I ordered Mario Kart Wii, and I think it came a day early. I was actually away. I was actually on a holiday. And when I came back, it was, of course, at the door waiting for me. But my neighbors picked it up, and I think it came to my neighbors, if I remember correctly, a day early. So, like, back in the day, ordering from Game was the thing to do. But now, like, they're really, really strict. And pretty much, if you order from Game, you're only ever going to get it on the day or day later. But we are... Oh, my gosh, we're in first. Here's me chatting away. We are absolutely dominating everyone. All right, please, Blue Shell. Please, Mario Kart gods, do not send the Blue Shell my way. We may be... This is a really big lobby, actually. Really big lobby. Come on, come on, come on. I'm going to send that behind me. Maybe hit someone. Oh, I think I hit someone. Yes! There we go. Whew. Now, how do we do? We've got to wait for a load of people to finish. Mario, my friend, you served me well with my first video. I remember I found my Mario Kart Wii, the game, like, box. Oh, 111 points, putting us back up to 7,860. That is a lot of points. This lobby is stacked, though. Full 12-man lobby. Oh, that person at the bottom, RIP Mario Kart. Of course, the servers are going offline. Lost 200 points. That is crazy. So, what was I going to say? Yeah, I found the Mario Kart Wii box, and I played this game so much, like online, so much back in the day. I remember tweeting another YouTuber friend of mine. I was like, I'm going to play it today, and I'm going to put it on my second channel. And he's like, really? Will anyone want to watch that? And I'm like, you know what? I don't even care if anyone wants to watch it. I'm going to play it for me because it was a fun game that I like to play. And I know I knew I was semi-good at it, so I could jump in and play it and still, like, know what I was doing. So there's two other people here with 8,000 score. And then I think we're pretty high up in this lobby. This is a really good lobby. Lots of high scores. Field lobby. That's where I got so many points for coming first. Then, yeah, I posted my first episode. It was me playing with Mario. And you guys showed it so much support, and it's just awesome to be able to play a game like that, which I have a lot of nostalgia for and really enjoy playing back in the day and can still, like, have people watch it now. So thank you, guys. Genuinely, really, really thank you. So let's see what comes up here. Hopefully. I've gone for Peach Beach. It's a cheeky one. We've used Peach Beach before with the Dolphin Dash, and it absolutely destroyed. So let us see. Koopa Cape, maybe? I'm not sure. Random. What? What? That literally slowed down. Did a whole lap. Mario Kart's been really weird with the choice selection recently. It hasn't gone dun dun. It's gone like dun 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 dun. Crazy. All right, 150cc, 12 players. One. All right, sweet. We are back in action. Now, what I'm hoping to do here is to, since I was lucky enough to get a first place finish last time, is just to stay out of the way of everyone. Stay ahead of the pack. Use the lines as best as possible. And having said that, of course, should have expected it. First item batch, everyone gets mad items. They should have expected that. But if we can just stay out of the wreckage, stay out of the carnage, you know, we can hopefully do well. Now, I'm so used to using the Wii Remote and Nunchuck for Mario Kart Wii. You could use a GameCube controller on the Wii, Mario Kart Wii. But for whatever reason, I just didn't use it. I think it's just quite a pain to set up. But on Mario Kart 8, I actually used the Nintendo Pro controller, which is basically like an Xbox or PlayStation controller for the Wii U. And it actually works really well. I think I'm going to continue using that. And then one thing I mentioned, if you look in the bottom right, like, I always... Oh, RIP Mario Kart. Let's see if I can hit him. Nope, he moved out of the way. He's not going to get over that. Or maybe it's a she, actually. Maybe it's a she. If you look in the bottom right, you can see a very detailed minimap. Heads everywhere. Now, you don't know what item that person's holding, but it's a good minimap. Ooh, green shells protect me. And whenever I'm like on a straight line, I'm an idiot, got hit by that, or if ever I'm in like a route that I know what I'm doing, I would always glance down at that mini map. It's a great way of knowing how close somebody is, what the pack situation is like. But in Mario Kart 8, there's not a mini map on your main screen. It's really annoying. For some reason, they decided to put it on the, see if I can hit someone with that. Oh, bananas. Why so many bananas? I hate you. For some reason, they decided to put it on Mario Kart 8 on the gamepad screen, which means you physically have to look down. If you, oh, another banana, seriously. Which means you physically have to look down to see the minimap. Ooh, first place. Wow, she must have got destroyed by some, wow. There must be like an item. See if I can hit someone. No, I know, actually, I'm going to save my green shell for that. He must have got hit by an item at the edge of that jump or something. But yeah, sorry. So what I'm saying is you don't get that minimap there. And for online play, I think I'm going to find that really annoying. But what I'm doing is, because I'm not using the gamepad, I don't have to hold it, I'm propping up my gamepad just below the screen, my monitor here. And then I'm able to glance down really quickly when I'm playing Mario Kart 8 and actually see the minimap situation. It's not ideal, but it's better than not having it on screen at all. Alright, this could be another win. If I can get another win, I should be able to get a stat, like probably another 100 points actually. Yeah, it should be another exactly 100 points. I don't see why it'd be anything different. But then I guess maybe some people have joined and left. I'm not sure. Now we just don't want a blue shell. It's lightning bolt, not too bad. Lightning bolt I can deal with. Well, me, as long as none. Holy cow, I went outside the, wow. Huh. For a second, I thought I was going outside the little tube. All right, yes. Diddy Kong got hit for something as well. Perfect. This could be another win, my friends. I'm going to send out the green shell behind me, see if we can hit somebody with that. Oh, I hit Diddy Kong again with the green shell. I'm so sorry, Diddy Kong. I'm so sorry. We've got to have another first place finish, guys. Got to wait for everyone to finish to see how many points we're going to get. Dude, we could actually make it back up to 8,000 points to finish off this video. That'd be absolutely perfect. It would be nice to do, like, I was going to do a Road to 9,000 series, but that would just take so long. 106 points. Oh, 7,966. We need 34 more points. Let's go into the next race. Maybe we can pick up enough points. Can't guarantee everything. Maybe we'll come last. I do not know. But yeah, another cool thing is the fact that on the gamepad for Mario Kart 8 is you can actually see a list of all the items that everyone's got, which is so useful. Like, if you've got an item and you see somebody's got a thunder, you're like, boom, baby, I've got to use this item right now, which is really tactical. I like that. As I said, unfortunately, at the time of making this video, I haven't gone online for Mario Kart 8. But what I am thinking of doing is an hour-long Mario Kart 8 video to be launched on May the 30th. I can't post any more Mario Kart 8 content because I used up all my 20 minutes in one video for you guys. I can't post any videos until May the 30th. So hopefully you guys are excited for May the 30th. We're going to be continuing our Let's Play, hopefully posting lots of other awesome stuff. Just look out for it, dudes. Look out for it. And I think I'll probably be posting an online video. What course shall I go for? I don't even know. I don't really want to go for Peach again. Random? I'll take it. Probably an online video. Part 2 of my walkthrough. Lots of awesome stuff. May the 30th is going to be an awesome day. It's just before E3, actually, so it's a good timing. Good time to be gaming, my friend. Really good time to be gaming, my friend. Oh, I honestly thought it was going to be Sherbet Land there, but Bowser's Castle, that's what we've been voting for so long. Finally, we've got it. I didn't vote for it, but we got it. All right, guys, this is it. Can we get ourselves? Let's go, baby. What the heck would that? Where'd that Yoshi come from? Oh, Yoshi's on the cheeky dolphin dash as well. The bestest thing ever. Get out of my way, fiends. Just smashing people with bananas. Why not? There's this lobbing behind me. So I think this is actually the Wii version of Bowser's Castle, because it's just called Bowser's Castle. Man, I remember the first few times I played this, it was like there's so many sharp corners, and if you're not ready for it, and especially if it comes up in mirror mode, I'm gonna go for a cheeky. Oh, yes! Not only did I do the shortcut, but because I was in the air, the power block actually disappeared while I was in the air. What skill from Ali 8. Oh, man. Oh, baby. Let's go. Oh, just managed to sneak through there. Now, this little fire trident thing just behind me that spins around as we get hit by lightning, that's actually really cheeky, because when you first see it in your perspective, you think you can aim for a certain target here, but I make sure I don't screw up. Oh, didn't quite manage to get a second one. Oh, managed to get a third one though. That little spinning red thing, fire thing, you can easily get caught out to it, because it actually moves a lot quicker than you think. Oh, no. Oh, that's annoying. Come on. Yes, all right, should be able to get back in action here. Nice, all right, sweet, all right. It's all to do with me and this dude. And first, hopefully, I've got a red shell. We've got another, like, a lap and a half to go. Yeah, Bowser's Castle is such a sick map, dude. Just because, like, how nice he designed it is. I'm going to go for the little cheeky shortcut again, because why not? The space is there, so why not do it? I love Bowser Castle, man. They're all so good. And they've all got quite long stretches and, like, sharp corners. Sharp corners, I'd say, is probably one of the key... How did I not get hit by that fire? I will take it, though. I think fire... Oh, no. Oh, no. This could be bad timing. Oh, man. That was... That could have been such bad timing. Right, got a mushroom. Come on, baby. I'm going to bounce off that. Oh, just get a boost off that. And get a boost off that. That's what I'm talking about. All right. What can I get? I'm going to try and hit him. What? What? No. Oh, my gosh. I got screwed over so bad. No! I got screwed over so bad there, guys. I'm so sorry. I can't believe I threw a fake item box in front of me and it freaking hit me. Oh, fake item boxes are the most horrible ones to recover from because, like, you spin around, you slow down. I'm pretty sure that the only way you can take out a big mushroom character is with a fake item box, actually. But I could be wrong. Maybe it doesn't even get taken out by a fake item box. The big mushroom speed. I'm not even sure if the big mushroom is in Mario Kart 8. I haven't said that. I'm not sure. Oh, another power block. Power blocks are so annoying. I don't even know if they're in Mario Kart 8. Oh no, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh man, almost screwed up so badly there. Oh, it's getting intense, guys. I need a good finish. I want to get 8,000 score for you guys. I want to get 8,000. This is the final stretch. This is the final stretch, my friends. Goodbye, my lovers. Goodbye, my friends. You've been the one for me. Oh, he got hit by ice. No, he recovered. He recovered with a mushroom. Yes. Woo. Oh my gosh. We've got ourselves a third place finish, but is it enough to get 8,000 score? That is what we do not know, my friends. Let us find out. I've got to wait for everyone to finish the slow coaches, but that right at the end, the person that was second got hit by an item, but the mushroom just came out in time for them to pick it up and get a little bit of a cheeky boost. 34. Boom, boom. That is what I'm talking about. Exactly 8,000 score. I am going to back out. That, my friends, is going to be my last ever Mario Kart Wii Online game. Quite sad, not going to lie. As I said, I literally picked this game out the day it came out. Spent hours and hours in it. It was one of the very first online games ever played. One of the reasons I got into the online community. And it's going to be off forever. Literally tomorrow. But guys, hopefully you've enjoyed this video. If you've enjoyed this hour, especially watching all the way to the end, give it a thumbs up. Check out Mario Kart 8 gameplay down below in the description. More videos will be out on May the 30th. That's a day to remember. But guys, it's a sad day and a happy day. Bigger and better things coming out with Mario Kart 8. RIP Mario Kart Wii. Hope you've enjoyed all my videos. It's been so much fun being able to play it for you guys. And I'll see you on my next video.